Yeah, this is gonna make me lag. So we're back in the lounge. That's burning, and pig's burning too. Yeah, that's really laggy. Okay, so maybe there's something behind this door. Nope. Just a random door. And anything special that's coming, anything special over. Okay, there's a block of wool there that didn't burn for some reason. Okay. So I don't think there's... Oh, there was a chest in here. Over here. With 7 slime balls and a lever. And I guess that was the only hidden thing. Oh, there's a furnace over here. Let's see, 10 slime balls. Oops. Yeah, I got a lot of crap in my inventory at the moment. Okay, so I should probably go back over here. And yeah, I still don't know how I should get in there. So I could place the one of these here. And that didn't do anything. And then this one here. So this is a little maze, I guess. Okay, so a maze. Yeah. Let's go around and see if we find anything. Just gonna try and follow the left wall, I think. I think that's probably a good way to do this. Nothing in here. What about here? Okay, so that just leads around there. And anything? No, dead end too. Okay. Okay. So that leads back to the hallway thing. And I need a lever. So I guess there's a lever hidden in this room somewhere. Okay, so I tried to jump from here and then up here and then walked over here and found a chest with slime balls and torches, but no switches. So yeah, I'm gonna keep looking. Okay, so I went back down here and I remembered that there was something about, there was something a hidden room here. So I tried to break these blocks and I'm not 100% sure I'm allowed to do that, but yeah. Secret janitor closet. Okay. They don't do anything. Trash can. Lots of bromine. Don't think I really need that. And then there's this. Secret janitor closet. Secret dead prostitute closet. Okay. some torches. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave that. Okay, so let's see. In passionate memories, very passionate memories, may not be with them. Okay, here lies your ambitions. May the rest in peace. So, some diamond armors and stuff. Do not use gunpowder from this chest. And TLI's Captain Sparkles, Eric Fulton. What's in here? A note block and diamond. Do not use note blocks from this chest. Adamanto. Yeah. Do not use clothes from this chest. Did it say something like that here? No? Okay. And Paragon Nova is here. Do not use anything from this chest. And there's nothing in it. iPod mail lies here. Wool. And yeah, Israfil. And that's lava. Exepos. Yeah. Bone and stuff. Honeydew. Nice little heart. Granny Pagan. And the heart again. So yeah. I just tried to burn this wool back here just because I already had burned some of the wool and found this 20 slime balls. Yeah. So yeah. Okay, so I played a bit with this dispenser and found out that they dropped some items, and one of the items was this pressure plate. And yeah, the items would run with the water and then finally fall down here, so I could pick them up in when they fall. So yeah, I think I know where I should use this pressure plate. And yeah, they dropped some slime balls and cake, and yeah, and some of them shot arrows, or sometimes they shot arrows. I think it's here I should place the pressure plate. And yeah, some torches in here. And what's over here? Okay, some jumping. I guess that's a checkpoint up there. And yeah, let's try this. Oop. This is ice, so it's slippery. Oh, what I should say. Oh, damn it. Okay, so let's try this again. Oh, I see a chest down there. Don't know how I should get to that chest. Okay, this is kinda hard because it's slippery. Oh, come on. Oh, almost at the checkpoint. There we go. So I guess that's the checkpoint. And how long is this? Guess to up there, so not so long. Come on. Yeah, that's a long jump. Oh, damn it. Okay, so how do I get to that chest? There's a ladder here. Yeah, I think that's the way. Okay, so I can't go down. I cannot go down there yet. Or can I go up here? Go on. Oh. So I can't go that way yet. Okay. Okay, so let's start from this checkpoint. And try to make it all the way this time. Oh, come on, damn it, same place again. Okay, so I'm gonna try this again. Come on, and double block jump, and this is where I'm failing because of that block. Okay, so now I know that. And then a long jump. Oh, that was kind of close. This is taking some time, but I'm getting there. Come on, this jump. And yeah. That's a really long jump. Is that even possible? I don't think I can do that jump. Huh.